my people, my country people, it's not a small something. It is a big matter. You know when somebody say, I am under attack. Some people don't understand what that person mean by I am under attack. People don't get it. People don't understand. When people use that language, I am under attack. They know what it means. They don't know what the person is going through. The person will be going through a lot, but wait till you go just a year, they say the person talk say is under attack. The attack where the person did, you don't know, you don't understand, and you will never understand. My country people, our beautiful Queen May talk and reach, they say, join me in prayer. Because he is under attack. But people go look and say, okay, maybe we they see you for social media. You they go market, you they say, how you can't take under attack? She is. Under attack no means that somebody they see you for road every day, they fight you. You are fighting battle that you are not seeing. My wonderful and amazing people, I greet and I salute all of you according to my time. Now welcome back to Ada Universe TV. If you never subscribe, quickly hit the button when it says subscribe, please. Put on your notification bell always, so that anytime when I put any program, you will be among the very first people we go see them. Follow me, they share my video. Also, they like my video, guys. For those of now, we don't join my membership, I say thank you. Baba God, we there forever night. God bless you now for me. For the people who they watch us for Facebook page, I beg, press the button that said follow, share, like, and comment. Now, let's go back to spiritual battle. A battle that you are not seeing. Your children will be complaining about something, you go there helpless. You carry picking, go hospital, they go tell you say nothing is wrong with the child. You know how painful that thing is. You carry picking, go estri, go test, do everything. They will say nothing they do this picking. But this picking they complain, say, I don't know as my body they do me. Just imagine your picking tell you, say, I feel like collapsing. It be like, say, I won't buy. How do you feel? And you are helpless. All you need to do or say is to do it, is to pray and wait for God's time to do one for you. How you go feel? If something don't happen for you before, and the son, when he follow, when he be first one now, Kambili is gone. They take Kambili away from me. So you see the fear and panicking on me right now. Anytime you hear anything from his son or from school, say they call and say something happened, the woman, I might not reach ground. Everything which she beg God, say, God, I beg, make another thing not happen again to my children. God, I beg, go. Nobody let me one day. Oh. Not let all this kind of thing happen again. Oh, what is happening? Oh. She's always panicking. She's always scared. So that something will not happen to his child. Now she received a call from school. Madam, please come. We don't know what is doing your child. How you go feel? The same kind of call she received during the Kambili time. Guys, it's not funny. Please, make una leave me alone. I remember the first call that I received. God forbid, but I will never receive that kind of phone call again. The woman will be listening to me right now. His sister Pekin, with me Pekin. the day from the same school. 7 o'clock in the morning, that woman come, I don't forget that date. You see, at that something terrible happened. I say, what is it? He say, not talk, or see what it happened for Kambele Slum. I say, what? He say, don't say anything, just they pray. I said, okay. I will never in my life forget that phone call. Please, if not you, you remember me. Put the comment at the comment station. I'm telling you, my sister, that phone call you gave me, I will never, never, never forget that phone call. It was 7 o'clock in the morning or earlier than that, that you gave me that news. I fall back to my seat. I sit down and I say, God, we reject it. I keep on praying. Just imagine now, as a mother, you don't ever receive that kind of phone call before about Kambele turning RIP. Now, as May can't sit down for where she did, they do her business. She can't receive another phone call. Say, madam, I don't know what is wrong with your son. How will you feel? Immediately, you go there on that panic. You'll be running up and down because you don't know what to do. Your body go the hurt. Yes. You will be confused because you don't know what to do, because you don't know what is going on. That is exactly what is happening to me right now. According to the information when I hear, they say me, I received some disturbing call from his son's school. Say, madam, I beg, come. We don't know what is wrong with your son. Now he say, I beg, now take him to the hospital. Please. Carry that boy, go hospital, wherever, just take him to the hospital straight away. They say, no, madam, calm down. He's shaking, he's saying things like somebody that is under attack. We don't call pastor. He's saying things. They chase this boy. Evil spirits. Immediately put call to the pastor. The pastor called the father. The father begin to panic, say he no get hand, he no get leg inside. That anything will happen now, they keep on blaming him. Himself begin complain, they shout. Himself they cry. So the maid rush down to the school, take the pikin come house. She's confused. They are attacking her, they are attacking the kids. Judy Austin, I want to answer something. I'll just make her answer one question. What in May do you do? Can you just come out and tell us? Just say it. Say, this is what this woman did to me. Just come out and say. Tell us anything. Why you choose to scatter me, family? Why did you choose me? Why me? Why are you tormenting her? Why you disturb and disturb her children? Waiting me do to you? Why you don't want to leave me alone? There's a lot of questions to answer you. Did you request to the gold digger? If not you, now they worry this woman may. Please, leave her alone. If not you, be the person when they say no go allow this woman drink water, put for granted. Leave her and her children alone. This woman don't talk and tire. Say, take you. You say you want my husband. No, he did not say he want his husband. He said, I want to share your husband with you. And she said, I don't want to share my husband with anybody. He said, me go share now with you. Take. You'll be like the story of the Bible. Two women, they drag one pikin. The king come. It's okay, I stuff now the dragon guy. I make her so fast. Make her cut her into two now. May you take her, may the matter end. The woman, when he get the pikin, say no. If you cut her into two, the pikin go turn RYP. I don't want me to cut her into two. Let her carry. When the pikin grow, you go know your mama. This is exactly what maid did to you. You are dragging you. You want to follow me to marry you. I don't want to follow you to marry you. Carry you, go. You said no. You took you. You said you is not enough. She still a shine because you expect her to take the pepper. She was not in the pepper. You quite the first son. Now, you they give her time. Say make it pack come off her house. Till now you and I get the house. Now you and you are supposed to be in that house. That maid, that just she leave that house for you. So because she choose to say no, I will not leave this house. You don't make me a not get husband. Carry the man. You make me turn to a widow. Carry. No problem. But leaving this house for you, she said, no, I'm not going to leave this house for you. Now it's an attack. You bring all different type of charm. When I introduce all courtesy member into that house, to they torment me and her children. She oppress on her. She they pray put. Then they come out. Then they dig. Now you don't face her children. My people, as I'm talking to you now, may don't carry a picky. Run to the church with prayers. The boy is under attack. Please put me and your and our children in your prayer. And I'll see you on my next video. Thank you and God bless. Bye, guys.